Hey guys! Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing good. I hope you all are safe and fine. My name is Natasha and today's video is all about review. Today I'm going to review a product that is a body mist that is from the brand Plum. That is Plum Body Love and Body Mist. So yes. So guys, I've used a lot of deos and perfumes, so I haven't used a body mist before. So yeah, this is the first time I've used a body mist and also this brand Plum, because obviously this brand is a very well-known brand. So I thought that this brand se main khareed leti hu. And yes, garmi ka mausam aaya hai, it's summer and obviously deos, perfumes, ye to lagta hi hai. And sab is situation ko dekhke, sab ghar mein hi hai, if you want to smell good, so this is a good option, mist is a good option. So guys, if you're planning to buy a body mist, so this video might be helpful, please to watch the full video. In this video, I'll be talking about the packaging and how long does it last, the fragrance, and also did I like the fragrance or not, how does it smell, the price, and all of this I will share with you in this video. So without wasting any time, let's get started. So guys, this is how the outer packaging looks like. It's so colorful and vibrant. I totally love these kind of packaging. It's so cute. So it is written Plum Body Love and Body Mist Vanilla Vibes. There are more two variant in this, that is the Hawaiian Roomba and one more. I'll mention somewhere on the screen. So this is how it looks like, the outer packaging, and there is some details about the product, is key, the ingredients and all is written. This is, the net volume is 150 ml and the price is 525 rupees, but I purchased this from Nykaa, by the way, is around 447 rupees. So this is how the outer packaging looks like. Now let's see the inner packaging. So this is how it looks like inside. I just love the cute looking bottle. This is given a glass effect. I love that is giving a glass effect. This is not glass, but blurry effect jo diya hai, jo ek glass bottle ka look de raha hai. But I love this. This is a plastic bottle, by the way. And this is a black cover, which you can open it and quite tight hai. Yahan par. This is a spray pump, as you can see. So I totally love the packaging. Let me tell you some points of this product. This product is 100% vegan. It is cruelty free. It is not at all tested on animals. And also it is free from parabens, phthalates, sulfates, silicones. And as I told you, it is not tested on animals. So it is a very good thumbs up. Good points of this product. So now let's see. Let's talk about the fragrance. So I'll spray this and show you. I don't know if you'll be able to see it or not. दूर से थोड़ा स्प्रे करना चाहिए. सी दिस, एज यू कैन सी, सी एज यू कैन सी, इट अब्सॉर्ब्ड वेरी क्विकली एंड इट्स नॉट स्टिकी एंड ऑल. इट्स नॉट स्टिकी एट ऑल. नाउ लेट मी टॉक अबाउट दी फ्रेग्रेंस. द फ्रेग्रेंस इज वेरी वेरी स्वीट, एज इट इज कॉल्ड बॉडी लव एंड बॉडी मिस्ट वनीला वाइब्स. सो जैसा नाम है वैसा उसका काम है. It definitely smells like a vanilla cupcake. It is a very sweet fragrance. If you love a sweet fruity fragrance, so this body mist is for you. It smells like, you know, if you want to smell like a bakery, a sweet bakery jahan pe sweet fragrance hota hai, to waisa iska fragrance hai. I really love it. It's my kind of a product, my kind of a body mist. So I totally love this. If you want to smell sweet, like a bakery, fruity, so definitely go for this. So yeah, if you're looking for an everyday soft, light body mist, so this product, this body mist is definitely for you. And 4 to 5 sprays is enough. Just spray on your, you know, neck, on your pulse point, and you can also spray on your clothes also. It smells definitely good. Now talking about how long does it last, it will last after 3.5 to 4 hours. Yeah, itna last karta hai, then it starts fading. So you have to re-spray it again. If you spray it on your clothes, right now I sprayed it on my, you know, this top, so it smells so good. It smells, wow, I can get that smell, that fragrance. I really love sweet fragrance, so that is why I bought this Vanilla Vibes, and I'm very happy to purchase this product. And If you ask me whether I will purchase this product again, so definitely yes, because this is my kind of product and I definitely will repurchase this. If you are a Body Mist or perfume lover, so you can definitely go for this product. You can try this one out. And if you love sweet and fruity fragrance, you will definitely love this. I'm very happy, you know, purchasing this product. So yeah, this was it for today's review. I hope this video was helpful. And so yes, also please do like video and also share this video. It might be helpful for someone else also. And also don't forget to subscribe to my channel, which is Natasha Almeida. Till then, see you for my next video. Bye bye.